So this play, Mark Colvin's Kidney, is about this extraordinary woman who is the victim of the very worst of journalistic underhanded tactics. And she ends up saving the life of one of our very best journalists.